when I came here, I realized that the type of science that interests me most is like microbiology, the cellular level of biology, and biochemistry. So I work with Dr. Donahue, and a lot of our research ties into different professors on campus that are doing similar research. And the thing I like the most about this is that a lot of the research, the professors that are doing research, they work hand in hand. And so we basically, like right now I'm in the learning process, and that's the good thing about getting involved with research on campus is that they're patient with me, they work with me, they're not patronizing or anything or condescending. They really want me to learn things and make sure I understand. The more you learn not to be scared to talk to faculty, that they are literally here to help you, that's whenever you can get your foot in the door for different things like research opportunities and internships. And so I would definitely suggest going and talking to faculty to get involved, because if your face is there and you're there showing that you want to be a part of this, they're gonna wanna help you in any way they can.